When did you get here?
Welcome.
All right, so let's play this game. Move that mouse. Also, if all of the music in this game is like this, I'm gonna be a very happy camper. Nathan is adding new songs to his playlist. Hell yeah! My workout playlists are just all anime and video games. You'll hear a certain theme that's decent more times than not, but this opening theme is godlike. Okay. Also, question for the people who have played this game. Is this like Dark Souls where if I play online, I'm gonna constantly get invaded? Or like, is the online like just more resourceful shit? No? Okay. So playing online should be fine then. Play new game. SOS flares. Okay.
Good morning. Hey, can you hear me? Think back. Search your memory for an image of yourself.
Remember the appearance first. Because I know exactly what character I'm playing. I'm going to play your boy. Why is it not letting me pick it? There we go. Male. Thistles equal campfires. Okay. Where is load appearance? Alright, so I can either, you know, play Boruto Sasuke or play Sasuke Sasuke. So we're going to be an edgelord and play Sasuke Sasuke. Because, like, fuck, he looks great. 10 out of 10 would probably let Sasuke, like, beat the shit out of me. Yeah, Shippuden and Sasuke is, like, on some other shit. Best Sasuke right there. Okay, hold up. Boruto Sasuke is still the better Sasuke because he's less of a bitch. This Sasuke looks better, but, like, fuck, his personality is a fucking rock. Boruto doesn't exist in my mind. Man, Boruto is not as bad as people say it is. We're playing as Shippuden Sasuke, though. Because he looks fucking hot! Wish we had an anime about Boruto's dad. Yeah, same. Like, wouldn't that be great? Remember name. So, please enter your name and codename. Codenames are displayed during multiplayer. All names must be between 1 to 16 characters. Certain symbols cannot be used in names. Alright, so, for the name... we're gonna do chocolate, and for the code name, we're gonna do Dr. Chocolate. Actually, yeah, for the name, we'll do Sasuke. Code name, though, that motherfucker's getting Dr. Chocolate MD. Should I name him Sausage, or should I just stick him with Sasuke? Because, I mean, like, in real life, I can't call this man by his real name. Listen, it's anime Dark Souls, so... Jesus Christ, Buddha. It's anime Dark Souls, so I had to pick the weebiest looking character. So, Sasuke it is. Confirmed.
Yeah, that's what you look
like. Alright, let's play this game. Sasuke. Alright. Did you finish Dead Space? Yeah, we just finished it. Finished Dead Space and then I took a shower. Rest at Miss. Alright, so X. Ooh. X is the standard hits. Y. Okay, heavy hits. Got it. B is roll. Okay. A is probably pick shit up. Okay, that looks like it's probably my counter. Oh, okay, we got a block button. So we've got block, counter. Okay, you can't hold block and counter out of block. Got it. LT doesn't do anything so far. That centers the screen. What the fuck? Are they, do I have emotes? Is that how this works? Okay, I don't know what those are for. And the D-pad doesn't do any. I have another weapon. Hello? Oh, wow. I would hate this. I would hate this completely. Alright. Note to self, I am not using heavy weapons. What else? Alright, that's the one-hander. Okay, so D-pad is weapon switch. Got it. But, like... Okay, so RB plus heavy is Naka. Okay. That even looks like Sasuke. Hold on. Like, look at the way he holds it. Literally, like, okay. This was a good decision. So, like, what does RB plus light do? So that's, okay, so we've got a thrust, got a knockup, and then how did I do that charge move? Tap it together. Okay, so if you tap it, you do that. What if you hold it? Okay, hold Y. Alright, we got a dash attack. Alright, dash attack is light plus RB. Thrust, hold Y. Alright, and a roll. Okay, cool, 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 cool. I think that should be everything I probably need. That knockup is straight DMC. Hell yeah. So you can go XX, RBX. It's a strong combo. Okay, wait, how fast is this? Wait, why am I suddenly slower? That doesn't seem that, can I jump? Okay, no, it doesn't look like there's a jump, looks like it's just roll. Alright, let's talk. Yo, what's up? Alright, I like her design. Although, what the fuck? This is a, like, this is obviously a main character and her fucking hair is clipping through her chest. Hello? Aren't you important? Shouldn't you be, like, better designed? You are clipping heavily, woman! Alright, Revenants... no, English. Yeah, this game has many clipping. Okay. Revenants possess special powers on this blood code. Depending on the specific blood code, Revenant stats will differ. Okay, view these stats. Select the currently equipped... So... Menu. Okay, field menu. Typical pause button. Alright, Queen Slayer Blade. Got passives. Blood code. Fighter. Burst English. Alright.
That is a fighter.
Cool.
Which is excellent. Each talent that a blood code, a fighter blood code grants ever increase. It seems you also have a gift that temporarily enhances.
Revenants capable of using techniques such as gifts. Which gift can... Don't know if you want Japanese voices. You'll have to go back to the main menu. Okay. I don't know. I don't mind English. So... I don't have a problem with that. For pure weeb, yeah. I played the game in English. It's fair. Okay, so RT, hold. Try using adrenaline. So hold RT, and then press one of the buttons. So I'm assuming this is quick slot left, up, or down. Alright. Wait, quick slot 2 left, up, and down? I might be confused. Yeah, we'll figure this out as we go. Items. Regeneration is probably your typical healing item. Yep. Oh, there. It's the, okay, so it's just like Dark Souls. Like, this fills automatically. Got it. Okay. Cool, cool. Multiplayer. Medals. Alright. So, RT plus... Okay, so the first submenu was for the letters, and the second submenu was for the D-pad. Got it. So, yes. Attack. Okay, so you got a little combat buff, so I like it.
The effects of a gift will not work unless it is prepared in advance. I forgot something important. You will need special blood to activate gifts. This blood comes from revenants who have forgotten themselves and turned into monsters. The Lost. You can drain Ichor from the Lost by striking them with your weapon. Remember that? Those are the basics of a fighter's gifts. Use and learn each of them well.
Alright. Lock onto an enemy. Okay. LB is guard. Dodge. X, weak attack, strong attack. Yep, typical. Okay. Some gifts have additional requirements in order to be used. For example, the triple annihilator and fighter blood code can only be used with two-handed sword hammer. Okay. Oh, wait. I've already been hit. Okay. Hit me. Hello? Yo, what the fuck? Fucking hello? That was sick. Okay, well, that was cool. You get different animations based on your coat. Okay, sick, 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 sick. Sick, 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 sick. This game is anime as fuck, and I already love it. Your coat isn't just a coat, it's sick. The sword shield one is pretty dope. Yo, Sasuke doesn't use swords as shields, boy. This code excels at providing support. Alright, so I'm assuming this is blood codes, right? Okay, Ranger. You no longer meet the stat requirements to effectively utilize one or more pieces of your equipment. Chiruri!
Excuse me, but it's called the Raikiri in the actual sub. I'm getting sub versus dub.
Kidding. Try switching to a bayonet. Queen Slayer bayonet. Mass produced bayonet. Provided to revenants. Alright. What do the bayonets look like? Because I'm assuming I will need, like, a secondary weapon. Okay, so it's a gun. Got it. Equals mana, okay.
In addition, this can increase the amount of icon you can hold. If you have a chance.
Alright, hold on. Press and hold A to drain. Okay, so you lock on, press and hold A to drain. RB plus A is combo drain. And then X is behind an enemy for a back attack. Okay. Alright, so. Hello? Is it fully charged? When do I know this is fully charged? Oh, okay. Weird amount of lag when I do certain things. Is that gonna lag again? Okay, wait, hold up. Okay, back up. X, X, R, B, A. X, X, R, B, A. Okay, I see. Oh, I see the stamina bar now. X, X, R, B. Oh, didn't let me do it. Okay. Combo timing's a little weird. 1 second, let me just... Settings, game... Graphics. Turn the shadows down, because fuck shadows. It's the game, the timing is weird. Parry is awful in this game. The RBA is off. Oh, okay. Caster. Specializes in powerful attack type gifts. Where did my mouse come from?
That is what is called the caster blood code.
Mage builds. Chidori!
With it, you can use gifts to fire projectiles of blood.
RT hold X. Okay. Why? That looks like an awful spell. How far did that go? Like, anywhere? When you are near a missile, when you rest near a missile, you can also acquire gifts contained in your blood codes by selecting acquire inherit gifts. Tail has the longest, but longest animation. Caster. Blazing Roar, Dark Impulse, Weapon Drain reading up. Okay, so this is how you level up. Shoots an intense flame at target. Let's do it. That basic bitch spell is one of the best ones you get a stronger mage code because it's instant and costs 1 acre. Oh, okay. I mean, that's fair. Makes sense. Unassigned. Alright, what does this one do? Oh, whoops. Okay, so fireball. Got it. Lock onto an enemy. Fight it. Oh god. Okay, hold up. Okay, yep, parrying is hard. Oh god, parrying is hard. Yeet. Okay, that should have been a parry game. That's so sick. Can I hold my parry? Wait a minute. This thing has like a bit of a long parry window. Yeet. Like, what's the window there? Is it when it flashes? There is lightning element, so you can do Chidori sword. Well, you already know what I'm going to be doing.
Excellent work. The disappearance of your blood code has left you with unique, limitless capabilities. Not only can you change blood codes, but you can acquire new ones as well. The strength of others can become your own, a talent that you alone possess. Since you are the only one who can do this, your blood is the only teacher you have.
Thanks, lady.
Now, awaken and save the world.
You're kicking, Genkai. This is getting so Naruto, and I love it. Yo, who are you? Yo, what's up, girlfriend?
Welcome back.
I felt a shard of weeb rekindled. I hate it. There ain't nothing wrong with accepting even an ounce of the weeb.
How are you feeling?
Listen, I have accepted the weeb. That's why within arm's reach is these beautiful bastards. Look at that. Weeb accepted. The weeb has been fully accepted, okay? Within arm's reach. I just deal with it. I tried to fight the weebiness and I realized, yeah, it wasn't happening. Wait, that's best girl? Why is that best girl? Jiggle physics, hold on.
Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either.
Oh, I just noticed her chest. She's best girl for a multitude of plots. Oh my god.
Over there.
This game is gonna be a fucking meme, isn't it? I love it. I've already forgotten how to roll. Why do I look tired? Hold up. Wake up.
It's dry, isn't it? We can go slowly. I am here with you.
Yakumo and Jack, best boys. You're thirsty. Wait, there's something for everyone here. I'm not joking. I don't think she ever gets a better shirt than that, at least that I've seen. You're thirsty. She's basically your shrine maiden. Okay, so this is the shrine maiden. Got it.
We're all right. A spring will slake our thirst.
Can I run? Hello? Fuck. Ow, fuck.
Seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty.
Wait.
There is a spring that will cure that thirst.
Oh, I'm a vampire. Great. This is an anime edgelord weeb game where I'm also a vampire? Is this just, like, appealing every single person on the fucking planet?
That's what
God, her chest. Anyway. And her deadpan stare. She's a 3,000-year-old anime girl, isn't she? No. Is this girl a 3,000-year-old dragon? What is she wearing? I haven't figured that out yet. Welcome to Vampire Weeb Souls. I'm so excited!
It's alright.
Yo, wait a minute. Why is Kulo from King of Fighters in this game? Are you sniffing my hand? Hold up, girl. Oh, wait a minute. She's gonna give you the suck? I don't want it. I don't want it. I don't know if this is the good suck, guys. Guys? The tree is glowing. Oh, this is the good suck. Oh, no. Too late, you've already been sucked. I don't want to be sucked. Please, why is it making fruit? You know it's the good suck when you spell suck with two C's instead of a K.
So.
What do you mean? Good suck would be the side of the neck. God damn it, Dan. You are into some freaky shit and I love it. Dan, I work in an office, okay? People cannot be sucking on the side of the neck, alright? People would talk. People would notice. Is this a blood fruit? Hello, am I about to suck this fruit? I love this game already. It's so weeby.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. We really hit the jackpot. Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
She doesn't even look scared. What is... Girl, you have two knives pointed at you. Also, that's true. She does give you head pats. Who hates head pats? This game already had fanfics 2.3 nanoseconds after its release. Jesus Christ.
Whoa. Keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep.
Sophisticated revenant. I see a glowy thing. Pick up a mask. You acquired a mask. Oh, God. Sasuke can breathe. Is there any point in talking to these guys? Slurp, slurp. All right, whatever.
Wandering, they say, the folks up there. They might live in safety.
I just realized there's probably going to be a fucking boatload of recognizable voice actors in this game.
He came back home after the war against the Queen and found this mist. Getting close.
Yes, okay. I was about to say, there's, like... This is going to be the type of game where, like, I'm just going to be sitting there and it's like, oh, hey, that's Liam O'Brien. Oh, hey, that's Travis Willingham. Oh, hey, that's fucking Keith Silverstein. I love it.
Are you going to kill me too? Anything for a kick, right? Just don't crush my heart.
Wait, what?
Stop.
Do you get to stay alive if I don't crush your heart? We're leaving. Oh, hey, it's Vic. Literally. Wait, nah. Probably not. Unless you get stabbed in the heart. So you're a vampire.
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this.
Coat sleeves are for losers.
You know what these are, right?
I love the clipping. Oh my god, like the game, like...
Blood beads, right?
Bamco knew, like they just don't give a shit.
Yes,
like...
good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our...
Don't look at it too hard. No, it's not even that much of a problem. Like, it's... You can tell that, like, Bondi just didn't care.
Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs.
You want to strip the shirt right off my back? I mean, like, take me out to dinner first.
Why does it have to be us?
Oh, actually, take me out to dinner or let me strip you first.
The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
I saw someone who made Madara, or Madara, or however you fucking pronounce it, and they actually used the clipping to their advantage to make it look sick.
Next. Whoa there. You wait here with us.
Yo, leave my waifu alone.
You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course.
Yo, don't piss off Sasuke.
Oh, and I hear the hunter has been showing up around here lately.
Yo.
So make sure you don't all get killed.
Sausage-kun, literally, he has the fucking duck thing on the back. I didn't even mean for that to happen. I somehow got the duck thing. The duck tail. There we go. Duck thing. Fuck.
You heard him.
Tokyo Ghoul. That's an anime I need to watch, though.
Ouch. Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way.
Yo, what's up, Oliver?
Nice to meet
you. I have a pipe? Hello? Why? Oh, it's hella fast. Hold up. Open.
Guess it won't open.
Okay, what other guns do I have? Or guns. Jesus. I have... Is that just a cinder block? Excuse me, game. Best weapon, lead pipe. Alright.
If that ladder was down, we could get up.
Best weapon. Alright, fighter. Endurance for melee combat. Ranger, providing support. Alright, we're definitely gonna do fighter. Triple annihilator. That's only with two-handed swords, right? Blood guard.
Blood bead bonanza.
Don't have enough haze. Health boost, adrenaline. Do I already have these? It looks like I already have these. Okay. Fighter on, okay. Okay, so pipe isn't the type of gun, or weapon. Why do I keep saying gun? Pipe isn't the type of thing where it's like, if you fully upgrade it, it's like God tier or something. Yo. Oh. That looks so sick. It even looks like the Sharingan turns the fuck on. That's so dope. Oh, I control spin. Hype. RT hold YXAB magic. Okay. How do I roll? Yo, hold up. Why don't I roll? I love it. Why do I just have the Rinnegan? I am an Uchiha. Hold up.
Whatever you can to survive.
I am an Uchiha. Holy shit. I better be able to get another weapon that has that ability, because that is fucking hype. HP can be recovered. Resting near missile will refill your regen. The number of regens and the amount of HP recovered can be increased using regen extension factor and regen activation factor. Regeneration can be used as items while exploring. Okay, so is there any way to get more than three? That doesn't seem like... Yes, okay. Okay. I have eight at the moment. Okay, so there is a way to get more. Okay. Dash attack? Roll. Dash, I mean. Okay, it's a little awkward timing. What's the parry? Okay, the parry is still the same. Got it. Open sesame.
Is something good in there?
A heavy axe. Ooh.
Which way do you think is better?
I need to remember to lock on.
What could that be?
Queen Iron. The fuck is that? Nathan, don't fall! That did not look like that was gonna end well. There's no jump button in this game.
Whoa, that's scary.
What the fuck was that? That sounded like someone's actual voice. That's Oliver? No, like, not that that's scary. I heard, like, the other words. I don't know, I might be crazy. Might be crazy. You wanna fucking fight? Let's go, bitch. Dodge, dodge. No, the A button is not dodge. Okay. I can still feel the Sekiro in my body. Oh, your character talks as well. Oh, okay, maybe that's what I heard. Hello? Bitch, you could have probably waited for me to, you know, be there. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute, I should probably learn to parry. Or I'll just let Oliver beat the shit out of him. Oh, okay, fine. Alright. Note to self.
What's that doing there?
What's this? Your focus gauge fills as you get hit or dodge enemy attacks. Once it's full, your stamina will be replenished and you'll enter a focused state. You become harder to stagger and can more easily stagger enemies. RBY launch attack. Now you get the get good mechanic. So the focus state is the get good mechanic. Enemies are also able to become focused. Basically, if you dodge at the last second or get hit enough, you enter focus. Okay. Okay. It also regens your stamina faster. All right. Hit me. Oh, that was a lunge. I wasn't ready for that. Hit me. No, don't kill him, Oliver. Nope. Okay, yeah. We'll learn this later. We'll learn this as we go. Oh, there's a man. Huh. Back attack. Enemies can get this too. Yeah, that's pretty nasty. Lost bayonet. It's RB. Yeah, it's RB for the special attacks. Okay. I gotta remember that. And then LB is for the buffs. Or LT is for... English. RT is for buffs. LT... Okay. Wow. RB is for buffs. No, RB is for special attacks. RT is for buffs. Got it. Okay, I got it. Fuck. Holy brain. Holy brain.
I'm fine, really. magazine, was it?
Let's heal.
Masks are the old type. Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? That girl, she's your friend, right? We should find some blood beads and go back for her quick.
That guy, like, didn't attack. What's behind me? Okay, that's not an arrow for an attack. It's a buff. Got it.
Lost up above.
Maybe I'll just let Oliver deal with this guy. Okay, hold up. Okay, that's how you do it. Okay, Y is always the range. Oh, wait, that's using bullets. Hold up. Let's not waste bullets, guys.
Will that come in handy?
The fuck is this? During the exploration, when you purify the miasma, you'll be able to map your surrounding. Purify miasma by activating. Okay. If you use your drain attack, basically checkpoints, but they aren't true camps, so you won't regain Estus. Okay. Wait, is there multiple ways to go? Hello? We got multiple ways. Hold up. It's gonna take me a little while to understand the controls in this game. Wait, hello?
This path was here?
Shut the fuck up, Oliver. Queenslayer Greatsword. Ooh. I like it. Except I'm not planning on using greatswords, because I am a dex character. Fuck, I never found that chest. Lost Bardish. I'm assuming that's the spear. D plus. Well, it's a pole arm, but I might stick with what I got right now. I definitely want to be dex based, so there it is.
Oh, didn't they?
Fuck, I never found that chest. I mean, Jazzy, I don't expect everyone to know where all the chests are in Legend of Dragoon because they're not me. Oliver, no. That sounded really cocky, but like, I know a stupidly large amount of shit about Legend of Dragoon. Oliver-san, are you okay?
That could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit. Don't worry about me.
One-handed swords are dex-based, right?
Go on. You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you.
Yo, it even looks like Sasuke. Ah, I'm attracted. Yo, I'm 10 out of 10 might just be realizing that I'm attracted to Sasuke Uchiha. Ah, shit. Oh. I keep staggering him. Okay, he staggers easy. Ah, no, shit, Yamate! Bitch? Okay, I really need to figure this out. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, hold up, Nathan. Oh, look at the smoke. I'm dead. Nate, no. Wait, what do we...
Can I give you a big brain play before you continue? Yeah, sure. Give me a big brain play. Let's get some big brain going. First of many. Hey, first of many. Yeah, true. Won't happen now because you died. Oh, well then. Whoops. Rip the big brain. Oh god, I hate the fact there's no animation canceling. Oh boy. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Okay, right. Games have stamina. I should really remember to lock up. Wanna go? Hey, Torito. Do you have a problem with me being attracted to Sasuke? Yes. Okay, fair. I don't think you should, but like, okay, fair. Sasuke, why? Fucking finally! Fuck you, sir. God damn it, I have an answer for this, but like, one sec. Hey, sir? Friend or foe? Okay, that actually might be a Gigabrain play right there. Oh, you got. Okay, there's a delay if you fucking parry too much. Got it. Ooh, there we go. Hold up. Oh my! Oh my god, that was a death. Alright. Alright, whatever. We'll learn. What do you lose when you die, by the way? Haze? Okay, cool. Dan, feel free to allow that message through. I see that. Okay, okay. Animation canceling with block is the way to go. I see it. I see it. Okay, hold up, hold up. Okay, 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 okay. Hello, sir. Oh, okay, that's God's plan right there. Dash. Alright. Oh, I have no stamina. Fuck. Don't troll spin. Don't troll spin until you're good, Nathan.
Ooh.
Oh, come on. That was perfectly timed.
Can I just...
Oh. Stick my finger in your bunghole, get all Uchiha, and bam.
That's what your timing might be off. Okay. But that whole animation cancel thing right there, that's pretty low key fire.
What did I turn on?
Wanna fucking go, sir? Hello and welcome to iFrames.
Okay, 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 okay.
Emote mid-flex, justify. Alright, 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 alright. Lost broadsword, wait.
Wait a minute. Hello? Rare drop?
The red drop on your... So wait a minute, is this not as good? Slash period. One-handed sword. Alright, so it's an actual sword.
Oh, ew, it is so slow. What the fuck?
But...
The broadswords are the strength swords. Okay, so we're actually going to go back to using this just so I can get used to, you know, being Speedy Gonzalez. Yas. My oh my just got made fun of, by the way, and I don't know how I feel about that. Leave my oh my alone. You know who you are. Oh, dang. Okay, that one hurt. Oh, Yamate! Get away! Animation lock. Get staggered. Fuck you, bitch. Okay. Wait for the stamina. Fuck you. Okay. Boy! God damn it. Fuck. My oh my got made fun of. Is this Dark Souls? Yo, watch me have like the easiest time with the first boss and just be getting bodied by mobs. One sec, let me get used to playing a Dark Souls game again. Yo, fuck you, sir. Let me just finger your bunghole a little bit. Nate, when are you gonna get good? Because I'm gonna bug the hell out of you like you did to me on the first boss. When did I... I don't think I bothered you on the first boss. I thought I bothered you on, like, the second boss. Oh, wait, no, you were fighting Oliver. That's right. Yes, I know who the first boss is. And I know who the, I know one... I know two bosses in this game. I know nothing else. Oh, right, I have other moves. Okay, I need to stop pressing that button, though. Nathan? Nathan? Nathan, aim! Are they both dead? Ooh, iframes though! Ooh, iframes though! Use your attack buff. Yeah, I probably should, eh? I'm Mr. Ice Christmas, I'm Mr. Snow. Get staggered. Get staggered. Get staggered. Get staggered. Hello. Fuck. Fuck you, game. Why am I not backing attacking? Get staggered. I'm too stabby. I am one stabby boy. That wasn't the fucking parry button. Oh. Gotta get used to this. Gotta get used to it. Come on, let's get used to it. In the bunghole. I'm happy you're using the pipe. Yo, you gotta stick with the dex. You should try your bayonet. Oh, you right. Hello. I forgot I had this. Oh, why is there two of them? Hey, sir. If you could fucking not over there, buddy. Hey. Ooh, that was cool. I think that even dodged the attack. Wait a minute. That was pretty sick. Wait a minute, that was sick. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Yo, hey, 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 Breadaman. Hey, man. Wait, right. I see you, sir. Take this. That did nothing. Okay. Can I lock onto the guy in front of me, please? Alright, yep, I deserve that. Is it the same parry? Okay, so it's always the same parry. Got it. Until I am assuming I get another blood code. Wait, why is that doing so much more damage? Oh, right, because I'm using a pipe. Okay, right. Nathan, stop being a fucking idiot. Right. I'm just going to sit here and make fun of myself constantly. It's how it seems to be how it works. I, like, completely glazed over the fact that I was using a pipe. What's the chat saying? If you hold the run button, you climb faster. Also, go left, senpai. Down the stairs. Yamate! Alright, fine. I'll go down the stairs. God. Stairs seem like a bad idea. God, okay. Two hand. Oh, hey, a shortcut. I get the Giga Brain now. I don't have to do all that shit if I die again. Got it. Look at that. Look at God. Goose mother bags. Oh, what's up? Gifts and drain attacks. Power differ depending on the blood veil you equip. Blood veil is a false effect. Okay, wait. What's this? What did I just get? Blood veil. Queenslayer. Blue hounds. Okay, so this is good for Dex, I'm assuming. It's got an actual highly resistant to status, enhances all types of gifts. That's a lot of stats. That's a lot of stats, but fuck it, let's do it. Oh god, they gave him a coat that he's not actually wearing. This is all shit that Sausage would actually do. Oh wait, hold up. I like his roll. Oh right, there's a drain in this game. Guys, I have Susano. I have Susano. Boy. Wait, is my parry different? My parry's different. Ooh, it's slightly faster. Yo, what's up, Oliver? Wait, hold up. Stab, stab, parry. Ooh, that is so... That's actually... I like it. Hey, yo, bitch. Okay, yeah. I'm not gonna use the pipe anymore, guys. No, please! Yamuro, 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 Yamuro! Wait a minute. It just went Ultra Instinct. Oh my god. You can fucking stop any given moment now. Wait a damn minute. Listen here, Pingu, you bastard. What's behind door number 7? X, X, R, B, X. Ooh, I like that. X, X, R, B, A. Ooh, okie dokie. Please don't. Yeah, I highly deserve that one. Highly deserve that one. Okay, well, I can just, you know, go here. You know what? I don't have enough stats to, like, really care about certain things, so let's... Oh, this is so sweet. Hey, yo, bitch. You wanna fuck? Fuck. Okay, I really need to learn this. Okay, so it's not like... It's kind of slow, actually. Hold up. Okay, wait a minute. It's... Okay, it's like midway through the anime. You are hella inactive after that. There we go. Alright. I have dogs. Just do like I do. Every new area, check every corner. Dan, you literally saw me play Sekiro. You know how I play these games. You can buy the same coat but in a different color. Ooh. The map isn't as big as Sekiro, though. Okay, so that's probably good, then. Yeah, you wanna fuck? Okay, wow, I don't like the parry timing on the dogs. I like the dogs. Make sure you upgrade the color you like. Okay. Hello, sir? We're gonna back attack you this time. Nope, 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 nope. Huh, stagger, please, stagger, please, stagger, please. Fuck my asshole, please. Yamate. Excuse me? I was almost a god. Got it that time. Wait. 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 Please. Okay. Holy fuck. Boy, this is a gangbang. Hello? Why do I even fucking try? I don't know if I missed something. Wow, I missed him. Excuse me, sir. Thought we were giving you permission to look at me like that. Oh, I got another bayonet. Oh, right, this one doesn't heal me. Okay. Oh, yep, plunging attack. Surrounding area map. But you have to use it. Okay, wait, so did I get something just now? Did I get an item? Hello? You did. Regen extension factor. Medicine that permanently increases the number of times regeneration can be used. Okay, so let's use it. Okay. Local pennant. What the fuck is that? Blessed. Ooh, I can get all the way up to level 5? Hello. So where do I, like, turn my dex up? If you're doing dex, are you using the ranged blood code? I'm not using the ranged blood code. Should I be using the ranged blood code? Range has higher dex. Let's use the ranged blood code. Okay. Learn whether or not there are uncollected items within a certain range. Temporarily applies the venom effect. Okay, so Dex gets poison. That's pretty dope. Shifting hollow. Dash forward in mist form. So that's... Wait, I'm right beside a thing. What does this look like? Okay, that's dope. I like it. Did I hit? Did I try to hit there? Make sure you equip the moves to master them. Okay. You do not meet the stat requirements to use one or more gifts you have equipped. Okay. Okay, so unequip it. Triple Annihilator. Oh, hey, they're all alive. Oh, I got my dash back. Classes. Okay, got another lost blood broadsword. There was a direction over here that I missed, and since that's where the campfire is, I think over here is where I should go. Hi, friends. Yo, wait, why am I dying? One more big brain play. Alright, let's get the one more big brain play and then we'll go. Oh shit. Oh, hey. It's literally just where I was. Go back to the campfire you just unlocked. See a dude with a red flower on his head. If you kill him, it'll unlock more of the map. From that, you can see what paths you haven't been down. Oh, okay. Look at your map, the yellow dog's your most recent track. Can I see the map bigger? Oh, I can. Okay. Hello? Who the fuck are you? Are you like one of those Dark Souls enemies? Hello? Asshole? Sir?
Are you a fellow explorer?
Oh, we're friends.
It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment, too. And I was hoping for a partner for the path ahead. What do you say? Would you mind working together? At least until we're through here. Don't worry, I'm not gonna stab you in the back. My asthma and the lost here are enough trouble as it is.
Enjoy the stream, streamer. All right, thanks, man. Have a good night, Glycis.
Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work with you.
Also, I'm pretty sure I actually do recognize this person's voice. I don't know if I go that way yet. There's been a couple spots I haven't seen yet.
A straight shot through might be unrealistic.
Oh, you got a big ass sword. Hold up. Oh, you came out of fucking nowhere. Hold up. Oh, he just keeps going. Okay, this might be time for a tactical retreat. Might be time for a tactical retreat. You wanna fucking go? How far do you swing? Oh, we're gonna... Oh, okay, I got some focus from that. Back up. Okay. We got a dodge button. Hold up. Yo, dude. Wait, hold up. Did this man kill the other guy? Hold up. I love it. Okay.
Sorry. I'm on my way.
Okay. So I know what I was told to do. But I'm good.
Stay sharp.
Oh wait. This is the guy with the flower, isn't it? Okay. We're gonna dodge. Alright, we beat the shit out of him.
Expected that to be harder. Did you pick up something we can use? What do we have here?
Queenslayer Thorn. Ooh. Seems like shittier decks, so I don't think we're gonna be doing that.
Take care of whatever's concerning you.
The sword wall, yeah, but it's got bad decks, so like. So we're gonna stick with this thing. Alright, hold up. That seems like a. Okay, so. Does the X mean I've been there already? It looks like I haven't. It looks like there's shit over there that I haven't seen. Okay.
On my way.
Yo, I love that dash. That like little teleport dash, that's pretty sweet. What's on the ground? X is an item that's on the ground. Okay. Hello, sir, friend or foe? You appear to be a foe. Goodbye, friend. A dagger. Wait, times 5. So it's an item? Times 5, dagger. Classic throwing weapon. Okay, grabbing attention. Glows dimly when the solution's mixed. Can be used as a temporary marker. Causes body to regenerate. Cause your body to disperse. Ooh. Okay. Cool.
Enemy above us.
Why didn't you tell me that earlier, you bastard? Oh, shit. Holy dicks.
I'll have to work to keep from slowing you down.
I gotta get used to using RB. I never use it. I very rarely touch that button in most games I play. I'm gonna rest at that thistle thing though. So is there any other reason to use action? Can be learned. Do you want to use haste to use one mark? Yes, I do. So, I gotta remember that I shouldn't be mashing buttons there. Oh shit. What does this button do? Yeet! Jack shit, got it. Oh, is there no mana in this game? Is it just like fucking a cooldown? Oh my goodness. Jesus mother god. Hold up, Nathan. Alright, this guy needs to die. What hit me? There's a man with a gun. There's two men with guns. Oh, he swings more than once. Gotta get used to actually using the skills.
Okay, let's move. Did you pick up something we can use?
Well, not that we can use, but I mean, I've got it. Alright, so up that ladder is probably the way to go. Yeah, there's a thing right there. Well-worn tool, okay.
I think we can go up.
I definitely know who this guy. I can't remember the name of his voice actor, but I'm pretty sure it's the guy who voices Ling in Full Metal Alchemist. Why can't I remember his name? Character have a name, or is it just like a random character? Because I want to look up his voice actor. I get it, I'm on battery saver. I get it, my phone's dying. Code Vein voice actor. Alright. I should probably wait until after I find out what his name is so that I don't find any spoilers by just Googling the voice actors. Wait, should I have interacted with that, like, little tree there? Like, was that gonna give me anything? Hold up. No? Okay, cool. Like, what's his fucking name? Like, is it Robbie Damon?
Could you fill me in on the details later?
Okay, this person This person right here is either Ling from Full Metal Alchemist or Prompto from Final Fantasy XV. That's who it is. I can't remember Ling's voice actor. It's either Robbie Damon or Prompto. Or Robbie Damon or Ling. Because Robbie Damon is Prompto.
It's over.
I'm mad that I don't know who it is yet. Does this person have a name? There we go. Oh, I'm rolling again. Okay.
Wait.
This poor person. Hello? Oh, when the fuck did you get there? Ow.
A lot of room to dodge.
As soon as I find out this character's name, I am looking up his voice actor. Hello, sir. Hey. Who's behind me? I'm trying to pick up an item, you bastard! The motherfucker's name actually Louis?
You've exceeded my expectations. That's a fault. quite valuable. Let's use it well.
Lost Whitish.
No, no, it was not. Wait, is this all, like, way down? Oh, wait, hold up, plunging attack. Okay, wait a second.
Right here.
I'm a fucking idiot. I thought you maybe you would have been able to fall forward. But nope, you just go straight through the gap. Oh well. Oh, I am hungry.
A review of our tactics might be in order.
Where'd the big guy go? Wasn't there a big guy here? Fuck that big guy go. Can I jump down from here? Oh, I can, okay. I want to get my haze first. Yep, there it is.
We have lost above us.
That was unexpected. I feel, well, shouldn't have been unexpected. I knew they were there. I've done this part already. Let's get these.
Glad that's recovered. Any enemies around here.
Plunging attack. Wait a minute. I just noticed that I've done this part. I just noticed I went backwards. I've been bamboozled. I've been bamboozled. I've been bamboozled. I've been bamboozled by my own curiosity. Shows dots on it, so that means we're okay. Cool. Bamboozled by my own curiosity. That's fine. I can get back. Okay. No problem. No problem. Okay.
This cave probably opened with a great collapse.
I'm in dire need of knowing this guy's voice actor.
There's a lot of them. The lost over there look different. Always go back.
Okay, hold up. Wait a damn minute. Did it just try to plunging attack me? Hold on. Sir. We're gonna rest here. Take thee to a nunnery. boy. Note to self, stop rushing. I'm dead. Stop rushing, stop rushing, stop rushing. Too much rush. Stop it, Nathan. Plunging attack. Huh. So about those blood coats that I had. Whew, got fucked up by those guys. Good job, Nathan. You're awful at this game.
It won't take long.
Okay, so I really don't like the dog parry. I wish it was faster. Okay, so I'm back here. Don't fall for that again. Where the fuck did you come from, sir? There's a man from the ceiling, right? Actually continue along the proper path this time. We've purified it.
Did we miss anything?
I know what's up next.
Good. That's light from the surface.
What's up, sir? Is that my wife? Yo, my man's is actually kind of badass over there. Hold up.
Once also, someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt.
I'm here to help the wife. Listen here, Oliver. You best not think that you're gonna harm a single hair on her non-combat ready shirt. Yeah, you can stop. Okay, you got a little bit of reach here. A little bit of reach, you got a little bit. Let's go. Right, it's slow. Okay, parry, parry, parry. Sir? Yep, okay. Alright. Let's see what your new attacks look like. Okay, you've got range to you, sir. Okay, you don't have a third hit. Okay, but you've got that. God, what are you, the Great Ape? F- Fuck me, please. One, two, three. Oh, okay, he's got a third one on that one. Alright, so the back hits, he's got a three. Then he's got that shit. Oh, we dodged that one. We dodged those, sir. One, two, and three. Ah, fuck, I saw that one coming. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Regen inducer. I need that.
Test done.
Oh, I didn't even realize that Oliver finished, or that mysterious stranger killed him.
Both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
Okay, so that's the voice I heard. All right.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
Someone has to be sacrificed.
Wait, that was Oliver.
Beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
Someone has to be sacrificed.
I hear a voice.
She hears a voice. Sup, Jazz? No Apex, Doc? I haven't been playing any real Apex today. I got Code Vein gifted to me, so watching. I've been playing that. Also, welcome to the stream.
Wait, what are you?
Buddha said you might hit up Apex. Oh, okay. I mean, like, if we've got a squad, I'll play some Apex. Let me just save my game. Also, yes, I am literally Sasuke right now. If I was able to take off that goddamn gas mask and that coat, I'd look pretty Sasuke-ish. But yeah, I will, I'll definitely play Apex. Oh my god, why can't I think brains? Let me just get through this and then figure out how to actually save the game. And then, yeah, sure. It's just because I don't know how to save. I'm like still in the intro of the game, so I'm not too sure.
Please let us keep them just this
Origin
once.
Says I don't have it installed. Nani?
All revenants must pay a levy of blood bloods. There are no
Is that missiles you save? Hello?
Sorry.
What is happening? Also, this game is hype as fuck.
Mommy.
Wait, revenants have like parents? Oliver, you bastard. Are you killing kids?
Without blood beads, we won't make it.
What in the fuck is happening?
A few humans that remain are under Silver's control. Wandering reverence like us, forced to hunt for blood beads, or face death. Even if some reverence must be sacrificed for our survival.
Sasuke.
Well, I guess you eat what you sow, right? Well, that's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
How was that sound? It's the girl in white and mysterious stranger.
This is a memory. It's a place where lost recollections still wander.
Wait, are you aware of
Come,
what's happening?
Let's move on. If you use that stairway.
Like, hello? Okay. Cool.
A memory carved into that vestige by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it too.
Can I get this man's name yet?
We both melted into you.
Ah, phrasing.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louie. I'm researching blood beads.
Oh shit, his name was actually Louie. I did not expect that. I thought Dan was fucking with me. Okay.
Nice to meet you.
Code Vein. Louie is voiced by Max Middleman. Okay. And Max Middleman is... Oh my god, Max Middleman's Ryuji in Persona 5? Holy shit. Berserker. High strength and endurance. Offset with heavy armor. Okay, so that's probably a shit one for what I want to do. All filmography. All filmography. I can't remember what Max Middleman does, although Ryuji is literally best boy, so... Hello. Phone, if you could stop freezing every fucking 10 seconds so I can look something up, that'd be great. Phone? Okay. Max Middleman. Thank you. Fuck. Alright. Let's see here. Gifts can be used across other classes if you master them. Okay.
Ugly.
Filmography.
The red mist showed up a short time after the queen.
Oh, he's king in Seven Deadly Sins.
And when it did.
Oh, he's Saitama.
Everyone,
okay.
Everything inside.
Oh, he's Kira from Gundam Seed. All right.
Revenants ruled by Silva.
All right, all right, all right, all right.
The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending
Video
cycle
games.
Of death and rebirth.
That's
always
probably where I recognize him from, then.
Sustain them.
At least Lu Xu in Kingdom Hearts. Okay, that's a recent
Without
place that I'd have heard him.
Turn into those creatures
Ryuji.
We call the lost.
He doesn't sound like Ryuji, holy shit.
The revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form.
Saitama equals king. Always
you
blows my fucking mind.
Revitalized the blood
Tries
spring.
Very hard when he does Ryuji. Okay.
Where did you learn to do that?
Yeah, he doesn't... This doesn't sound like Ryuji at all.
You've forgotten? Anything you do remember? It's unusual, losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her.
Sick
for
beats,
now,
boy.
Just take it easy. Make yourself at home.
Yo, Nier, look at this man, though. Nier. I'm literally just, I am the sausage. Alright. So there's gotta be like... there's gotta be a place to... Hey, jukebox. Okay. Okay, the jukebox is on. Oh, it's got lyrics. Hold on. Code Vein gets fucking 9.9 out of 10 for aesthetic alone. Yeah, like, the clipping works.
One task must be done. Every
boombox at the bottom of the stairs along the way. Okay. Alright. Okay, so there's a missile. Mistile? I want to talk to all these people. Oh my god. Okay, they've only got... Adjust appearance. Oh, no! Oh, wait. Hello? How did I end up here? Nani. Alright, one sec. Although, look at my mans. Look at my mans. He's got the smoke. Every ounce of drip on this man is dripping. End customization. Fucking duck butt. You got a problem with my duck butt? You got a problem? You got a problem? You want to catch these hands? Catch it! Go to hot spring, hello? Wait a minute. Okay, wait, we gotta go find the jukebox at the bottom of the stairs and then we're gonna save the game. Where the fuck am I? Okay, I went to the bottom of the stairs. Where's the jukebox? Hello? Smack top of car. You can fit so many Sasuke's in that thing. Not basement. Bitch, where then? By the Mista. Okay. Alright. Alright. Alright, 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 now, ladies. Yeah. Alright. Okay, here's the missile. What did I do? What have I done? What have I done? Oh, it's training. Okay. Whew! Behind dude in white coat. Hello? White coat? Oh. Play music. Also, you look extremely angry. Is this not the same song? Yeah, this is the same song. Is this not the same song? Also, look at that sword. Hello? I'm gonna fucking assume you're the weapon shop. Why are you dressed like Yoko from Gurren Lagann? Well, I can already fucking tell that I'm gonna jam to that fucking song. Also, look at me. Look at me. I literally just look with all the smoke. Oh. Alright, let's save this game.
What will you do tomorrow?
That's a good question. I guess no one knows
what tomorrow may bring.
Whoa.